We're going to go live to the ECW dressing room where my colleague Jay Sully is standing by with the champ, JT Smith.
I gave you fair warning, beware.
You JT,
what are you, sick?
I'll slap you too! I'll slap you and bring your face! The pitbull's here! The pitbull's gonna rip you apart, JT Smith! Saturday night! Like it or not, I'm going to win! You! Me! You're done! Like it or not! Saturday night!
This Saturday night at the ECW Arena in South Philadelphia.
Welcome back to NWA Eastern Championship Wrestling. For those of you just joining us, you're probably better off. And for those of you who have been with us since the top of the hour and just saw the incident that took place a few moments ago involving JT Smith and the Pitbull, you know exactly what I mean when I say the actions of the Pitbull will not go unanswered. And I don't mind telling you, if I had to bet money, I'd bet on JT Smith. Well, we promised you live results. Here we go. The Pitbull has unseated, dethroned, if you will, JT Smith for the ECW Television Championship. As always, JT had to fight the odds from the onset as the public enemy, for some reason, attacking JT Smith before he entered the ring. From there, the Pitbull knew about JT's injured left knee and targeted that knee from the beginning of the match. The Pitbull just too much for JT Smith on this given evening. When we come back, we'll have more live results in our regularly scheduled program. Hopefully, some happier news. Unfortunately, as we reported here last week, there is a new Eastern Championship Wrestling Television Champion. It is the Pitbull who defeated JT Smith. And standing by the dressing room area is the new champion, the Pitbull, with his manager, the sexiest man on earth, Jason. And gentlemen, how does it feel to be carrying the ECW Television title belt?
Well, Joey Styles, it's as simple as I'm going to tell you right now. For 8.5 years... I was a hopeful. I was the one that used to go out there in the middle of that ring night after night, hoping to get my hand raised in victory. But no, it was always the other guy. No. Because now, 6 months, 6 months as a manager, I'm not only the sexiest man on earth, I'm a champion. Because the Pitbull took JT Smith as far as he could go. And when he couldn't go any further, that's exactly when we put a stop to the former champion and we formed a new champion. In its purest form, in the form of Jason, the sexiest man on earth and the most dangerous animal in the world, the Pitbull.
That's right. The Pitbull! I don't care how many of you people out there like me! To hate me
is to love me.
Because you love what I do! JT Smith, you didn't like what I did. I gave you Pitbull surgery just like I told you I was gonna do! What happened? I'm not gonna supply you with a painkiller because that's the zone you're gonna be in. The Pitbull Zone, a zone of pain, which you couldn't take. That's why you passed out, right? He passed out. He passed out in one of my submission holds. Only one of them. I have so many. Just one puts you out. That's why I'm the champ. I'm the best. Ha! Joey, what else you gotta ask? Bring me some more. Give me some more.
Well, Pitbull, I've got a question for you. Let's jog your memory. Let's go back just 1 week. JT Smith came down to the ring on a crutch to begin with. And before even getting in the ring, he was attacked. He was mugged by the ECW Tag Team Champions, the Public Enemy. JT Smith was 100% emotionally. His heart was there. But physically, you beat a half a man physically. You slapped on a submission hold, and he passed out from the pain. You didn't pin him 1, 2, 3 like he won the title.
What is this? I'm the champion. It doesn't matter. He knew the stipulations before he signed the contract. He was a big man. He was a Philadelphia superstar. He was a Rocky Balboa. I'm the Pitbull. He knew what he was getting into. I took him out. I stretched him. I beat him. You better like it. You better like it. Because I'm the champ. Get it? Come on, give me a nod. What else do you have to say to me?
What we have for you is your first opponent, your first challenger for that television title, Saturday night, May 14th, right here in this very same ECW arena. We found an opponent for you who can match you in size, he can match you in strength, he can match you in ability, and quite frankly, you two will see eye to eye. You've got to fight the Taz Maniac.
Tasmaniac, the Tasmaniac Devil, the Pitbull, the battle. Who's the baddest animal? I don't even have to ask you that question. You know it's the Pitbull. I don't care what you got, Tasmaniac. I don't care where you're from. You want to suplex? I'll suplex. You want to wrestle? I'll wrestle. You want to brawl? I'll brawl. You want to karate? I'll kick your head off and rip your heart out. You think you can beat me? The J.T. Smith pinned you in the middle of the ring. What did I do to J.T. Smith? I was his worst nightmare. You got nothing that scares me because I'm the champ. Number one. Umaro Uno! Ha ha! Look! I ain't afraid! Bring it on! Bring it on! Next, Joey, who's next?
If you don't mind, while you're here, while you're lending your expert opinion on the Tasmaniac, if you've got a few moments, the Tasmaniac is headed towards the ring for a one-on-one matchup. How about lending a little expert commentary? Could you sit in? You've got the microphone, we've got a monitor.
Oh, it'll be my pleasure.
Let's do it.
Be my pleasure.
Right over there.